Intesa Sanpaolo, which has more branches than any other bank in Italy, has reportedly told its unions it could merge or close nearly one-fifth of them to cut costs. At the same time, Chief Executive Enrico Cucchiani told shareholders the bank won't be able to repeat its first quarter performance over the rest of the year. Net profit was €804 million, and it was increased by one-off items.